So 3D printing is a process by which material is added in successive layers. It builds up a part. Typically you'd use a heat source to build that part up, but you could use something like a binder as well. It's got application in aerospace and biomed, and in the defence industry as well, and to a lesser extent the auto industry. So the Lab 22 Innovation Centre is a try before you buy place where industry can come in and use the equipment and access the expertise of our research scientists. It means that they get to get familiar with the equipment and get the training and support to enable them to feel confident about potentially making a purchase of one of these types of machines in the future. This centre enables SMEs to come in and gain a competitive edge. So far here at CSIRO we've 3D printed a heel implant for a man that was about to lose his leg. So we worked together with surgeons at St Vincent's and Anatomics. Flying Machine is a Perth-based company and we 3D print the bike lugs for them, and that means they can customise bikes according to an individual's height and riding style. We worked with a company called Oventus to 3D print a device that goes into your mouth that helps combat sleep apnea. The ICAM machine is a 3D metal printer. It prints in a lot of different metals and it produces really high quality parts in a really short amount of time. The Concept Laser is a laser-based metal 3D printer. It produces really fine, detailed parts with a really nice surface finish. The Optimec lens system is a blown powder system. With this system, you can add features to a part or you can functionally grade materials as well. That means, for example, you can put a wear-resistant coating in a high wear area on a part. The Voxel Jet is a sand printer. With the sand printer, we can apply a binder and that prints out a 3D part. We can use that to make a casting that can be more complex than your conventional castings. The Australian manufacturing industry is in a real state of flux at the moment. It's essential that SMEs transition to advanced manufacturing technologies such as 3D printing. Access to the centre enables SMEs to de-risk the capital investment that they might make in this technology and enables them to develop up products in an easy and accessible and affordable way. We want industry to come in and tell us their great ideas and to try out their ideas using our equipment. You're only limited by your imagination when it comes to 3D printing.